It's the newspaper article that's pushed her over the edge. Sam as well. Come on, I don't think they want an audience.
Olivia, please!
Right, that's it.
No, let me talk to him.
Okay, but you're still on the clock, love.
Sam, you've got to stop this, please. You're making it worse. Just let me go.
You've got a lot to answer for.
What are you talking about?
I saw you talking to that reporter. You were the one that told her.
You? How much did they pay you?
Not enough. I'm so sorry.
Sorry doesn't really cut it.
Go on, Lydia! Lydia!